like. And I mean, I guess now it's pretty much been made clear to all of us in this room that the language doesn't matter. As long as the content is there, everyone's going to watch it. And what is it like being, what has it been like for you being on ZEE5, this platform?
Okay. The content that I'm doing for ZEE5 is, which I'm producing actually. So because I've done about 8 feature films down south. I've done about 8 feature films down south. I've been producing also. So this is the first content. Yeah. I mean, we keep developing so many contents we keep developing. And, you know, we're just looking forward to produce it. And now we have a platform where we can actually get associated with. So that's amazing.
All right. We wish you all the luck. And we hope to see some even more fantastic content coming
out
from you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And congratulations on Tiger coming out and getting a platform and getting the viewership that it was always meant to have.
Yes, I'm actually very excited that ZEE5 did start the original movies with Tigers, and it's a very bold and a very important movie. And it's something that was that is a very, very strong move, and a really it went a long way. It's been appreciated internationally. It's been appreciated here. So thank you, ZEE5, for starting this journey with us. And I and the whole team of Tigers, including Danis Tanovich, are very, very grateful and very happy.
Thank you. And thank you for giving us such great content as well. Sumit, you're going to be my...
Congratulate ZEE5 for completing 1 year and yeah, just shining.
So, I mean, you're no stranger to the digital platform. And what has it been like for you to be on this platform in particular with ZEE5?
It's been lovely. I mean, it felt like I belonged here, and I was made to feel like that. And yeah, I guess that's how every creator wants to feel when they join in and when they start working on a project. So yeah, thank you for having that approach towards your creators.
All right, thank you. And because I've just spotted, can I take that? Sorry. I've just spotted Manvi as well, and you have a show coming up, right?
A film, yes.
It's a film that's coming up.
It's a 90-minute film called Section 377.
Soon.
Oops.
Soon. We have to say coming soon.
Coming soon. Coming very soon. Sooner than you think.
But coming soon.
Yeah.
And maybe a quick one-liner on what the show, what the film is. I mean, it of course, Section 377.
It's Section 377.
Yeah.
It, the tagline is abnormal. So, which is obviously a wordplay about between abnormal hair and abnormal. And which is something that the LGBT community has been plagued with, the term abnormal. So it's about the journey of, which is considered India's biggest victory, which is the decriminalization of the act. So yeah, it's a very important film. It's very special. It's also, I believe, the first film to be made in India on the topic. It's also inspired by true events. And yes, I hope you guys like it as much as we liked making it. And I just think it's so important to have this story out there, because when I heard the story the first time, even before reading the script or anything, I was completely on board. I had goose flesh, I had tears in my eyes. I just knew this reaction had to be converted into actual action by doing the film. So I'm sure you guys will enjoy it as well. Happy Valentine's Day, guys. And congratulations, ZEE5.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Bidita, she is our Sholay girl. And picking up on the conversation that we just had about how these kind of platforms allow us to put content out there that is not judged, not censored, and it brings unusual and fantastic stories out there.
Yeah.
Your title is, I know that everyone just wants a one sentencer on what it is like.
Yeah, I was always curious as a child that who's that person who does stunts for other heroines? Like, who does that cartwheel for a heroine? Who jumps from the top? Who drives Tanga for Hema Malini? I was always curious as a child. Then I got to know that she was India's first stunt woman, Reshma Pathan.
Right.
And I'm doing that biopic and I'm very thrilled.
It sounds very
I want to
exciting.
Call my producer, Sai Deodhar and Shravani ma'am, because they thought of this this amazing biopic.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been quite a, I want to thank Zee. It's been 1 year and we are very fortunate. It's our first project. And thank you so much, Tarun sir, for believing in us. So it's quite an interesting story. It's about Reshma Pathan, India's first stunt woman. And we'll see very soon on ZEE5.
Yeah, this is just enough for us to make sure that we hook on and we log on and we watch it.
Thank you.
Best of luck to you. And ladies and gentlemen in Rangbaz. And I'm going to quickly make sure that that mic comes to you as well. And thank you for giving us this kind of level of art on this platform that both of you are offering with this show. It is a fantastic show. Yep, it is on.
First of all, congrats, Tarun, and the ZEE5 team for completing this fabulous 1 year. So they've only they took me only as an actor. They have not given me a show to direct or produce or anything. So I was just telling him ki yaar matlab kaise acting hi karaoge. So dekho so acting karke itna kar diya batao. So thank you so much and bahut bahut shukriya.
Thank you. Parchai rejects section 377 Hutatma Veergati Thiruvam, G-O-D, if I have missed anyone and you know that your show is on this platform, please just come, you know that... like a school teacher, but I need to do this. Hi folks, Javed bhai, koi nahi sunne wala, Javed bhai, so I can get this picture going, huh? Okay, so everyone could you all turn here so that the photographer, I will do that as well. I would strongly suggest that some of you come here, otherwise this side's not going to be seen. Sanjay and Anir, please could you come and join us? It's one big family picture. Come. 1 minute, we've got someone joining. Hold on.
ZEE5 को एक साल पूरे होने पर मैं हार्दिक बधाई देना चाहता हूं और उन्होंने इतने सारे शोज जो किए हैं मैं जितने भी मैंने देखे हैं सब के सब अव्वल दर्जे के हैं और जो आने वाले शो हैं वो भी बहुत कमाल के होने वाले हैं इसकी मुझे गारंटी है बिकॉज तरुण को मैं जानता हूं जब वो स्टार में थे अब तक उनके काम से मैं वाकिफ हूँ एंड बहुत बहुत बधाई ZEE5 को नमस्कार
वेल बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है ZEE5 के साथ उनका आज फर्स्ट एनिवर्सरी एक साल पूरा हुआ है सो आई एम हेयर टू सेलिब्रेट विद देम इट्स बीन 1 ईयर ग्रेट 1 ईयर जर्नी एंड यस आई एम हेयर टू बी पार्ट ऑफ द सेलिब्रेशन वेल बहुत सारे चेंजेस हुए हैं बिकॉज बहुत सारे हर क्रिएटिव इंसान को अपनी एक्सपेरिमेंट करने का मौका मिलता है चाहे डायरेक्टर हो एक्टर्स हों टेक्नीशियंस हों everybody gets an opportunity to display their talent with no boundaries because other platforms mein kya hota hai aapke paas boundaries hoti hain but abhi tak aapke paas OTT platform mein kahin bhi koi boundary nahi hai so you are more than happy to work on these platforms Well, I'm not too sure about that. That is the government and the army and the everybody else's protocol. But yes, what aaj jo kuch bhi hua hai, that is really really sad. कुछ बेकसूर जवान हमारे जो अपनी छुट्टियां बिताने के बाद वापस कश्मीर जा रहे थे उनके साथ ऐसा हादसा हुआ है बहुत दुखद निंदनीय है ये एंड वट एवर द गवर्नमेंट एंड द डिफेंस पर्सनल दे हैव टू डू दे विल डू द नीडफुल बिकॉज यस दिस इज नॉट राइट दिस इज रियली रियली सैड थैंक यू
हेलो एवरीबॉडी हाय Well, I'm really, really happy and excited about ZEE5. And to be very honest, I watch a lot of ZEE5. I've seen Rangbaz, it's fantastic. I saw Karanjit, that was also amazing. And I saw the first episode of Abhay also. Even that was quite gripping. So I think they're doing amazing work and they're doing some amazing stories. And they're actually giving us the freedom to do and express as we want to do as filmmakers. I binge-watched Rangbaz, you know, I was watching Rangbaz and Aparan simultaneously and I really enjoyed Rangbaz a lot. Thank you.
What are you doing? Will someone moderate? What are you saying?
He will ask himself, right? Who is asking? What is the sound? We are here to celebrate the 1 year of ZEE5 and I'm very fortunate ki us ek saal ka part main bhi tha. So happy anniversary. I hope they continue doing the good work that they're doing and they continue to cast me in whatever they do. Nahin, humara show aa gaya yaar. Show released. Ji.
हाँ हिंदुस्तान में तो देख ही रहे हैं अब ये नहीं पता कि रंगमाज अफ्रीका में कोई देख रहा है कि नहीं लेकिन हाँ हिंदुस्तान में ज़रूर देख रहे हैं और ये बहुत अच्छी बात है कई कहानियाँ ऐसी होती हैं जो कि जैसे फीचर फिल्म की लेंथ होती है 2 घंटा 1.25 घंटे वो कहानियाँ 2.25 घंटे पर कम पड़ते हैं तो इस तरह के शोज जिन पर एक बायोपिक है जैसे रंगमाज जिन्होंने जिसका किरदार निभाया वो एक फीचर फिल्म के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा मटीरियल था तो इस तरह का प्लेटफॉर्म इस तरह का फॉर्मेट ही संभव हो पाता है कि ऐसी कहानियाँ कह पाएँ हम तो रंगमाज ने उन्होंने बेहतरीन काम किया है और मैंने भी इनके साथ काम किया बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला
अरे 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 आई रियली इन्जॉयड अगर हम इंडियन शोज की बात करें आई रियली इन्जॉयड सीक्रेट गेम्स जब वो आया था तो मैंने बिंज वॉच पूरा एक साथ नहीं कर पाया था बट हाँ तोड़ तोड़ के बिंज वॉच किया
हाँ मैं भी बहुत देखता हूँ हिंदी के तो उतने ज़्यादा नहीं देख पाता जिनमें दोस्त लोगों ने काम किया है वही देख पाता हूँ बाहर के तो हम सभी देखते हैं बट आई एम वेरी श्योर कि जिस तरह का टैलेंट इस तरह की वेब शोज बनाने में इस वक्त मसरूफ़ है वो टैलेंट पे मुझे बहुत भरोसा है और बहुत अच्छा काम बहुत अच्छा कंटेंट इन प्लेटफॉर्म्स पे आने वाला
है आपका बारे में वेब पे एज अ डायरेक्टर एक्टर तो हम देख चुके हैं इस साल
आएंगे मैंने कहा पहले वाली लाइन पे पहले गोली खा के जो गिरते हैं ना वो गिर जाए फिर आऊँगा बहुत बुरा हुआ बहुत बहुत बुरा हुआ और 18 से 20 CRPF के जवान मार दिए गए मैं जब यहाँ आने के पहले ही मुझे पता चला था मुझ पर बड़ा लग रहा था कि यार हम ऐसे वक्त पे कुछ सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं पर क्या पता है ये तो पहले से डिसाइडेड था यहाँ आना और हिंदुस्तान की फ़ौज को हिंदुस्तान की सरकार को अब बहुत हो गया इसका कुछ करारा जवाब देना पड़ेगा
आए मतलब जो हुआ लाइक सर सेड बहुत ख़राब हुआ हमारे 18 से 20 CRPF के जो जवान थे वो शहीद हो गए एंड आई ऑल्सो स्ट्रांगली बिलीव कि हमें इसका जवाब देना चाहिए इन वॉट एवर वे इन डायलॉग इन कॉन्वर्सेशन या कोई किसी भी और तरीके से बट आई थिंक वी शुड आई स्ट्रांगली कंडेम इट एंड एनी फॉर्म ऑफ वायलेंस इज बैड थैंक यू हैव अ गुड नाइट गाइस थैंक यू
चलिए पहले फोटो खिंचाइए कम ज़ी5 को एक साल कंप्लीट ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड है टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस जर्नी. ये हमारी पहली फिल्म है एज प्रोड्यूसर्स. रेशमा पठान इंडिया की सबसे पहली स्टंट वूमन और विदिता जी यहाँ पे जो
है रेशमा पठान जी का किरदार निभा रही
कर रही है.
यानी अजीम भाई है रेशमा जी,
जिन्होंने इंडस्ट्री में उन्हें लाया था. तो हम तय दिल से तरुण सर का और Z5 का शुक्रिया अदा करना चाह रहे हैं कि हमें ये प्लेटफॉर्म मिला. एंड बहुत ही जल्द आप इसका ट्रेलर देखेंगे. तो ये प्लीज़ फिल्म देखिए और इसे सराहिए. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच.
Congratulations on Z5's happy anniversary to them.
Jee. And we are very glad that our short film Coach, which is starring the beautiful Zara Khan
and directed by Kajri,
Jee, has also released here. And we have internationally traveled a lot. So we opened at Cannes 2018. And then we were also in the Oscars in the student category, semi-finalist. But India mein hume jisne platform diya hai wo Z5 hai.
Yes.
And we are very thankful to Z5 for this platform. Thank you so much.
So we're excited for all our viewers to watch the film. So guys, please go and watch it. And other than that, I think Z5 has such amazing content nowadays. Itna bada platform hai. So it's really interesting to collaborate with them, to be working with them, and to watch them as an audience as well. Jeez. So please, cheers to Z5.
Yeah. But please do watch Coach. Yes. It's a Punjabi and English film shot in UK and India. Thank you.
जी मैं तो एक ही चीज़ कहूँगी कि मेरी शुरुआत हुई थी सपोजिटली इडियट बॉक्स से. मैंने 1989 में एक फिल्म की थी डैडी, और उस ज़माने में सब लोग ने कहा भट्ट साहब को कि क्यों आप छोटे पर्दे पे अपनी डॉटर को लॉन्च कर रहे हैं. अब आज वो छोटा पर्दा बहुत ही बड़ा हो गया है. तो आई थिंक दैट आई एम वेरी ग्लैड दैट व्हाट वी बिगैन मेनी मेनी ईयर्स अगो, इनफैक्ट जी के साथ हमारा एक पास है, फिर तेरी कहानी याद आई, एक फिल्म बनाई थी हमने. आई एम वेरी ग्लैड कि कैबरे ने एक पैंडोराज बॉक्स खोल दिया है. वी अप द गेम इन टर्म्स ऑफ क्वालिटी ऑन डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म. मैं इस प्लेटफॉर्म को छोटा नहीं मानती हूँ, मैं बहुत ही बड़ा मानती हूँ, क्योंकि लोग इसे अपने टर्म्स पे, अपने बलबूते पे, अपने टाइम पे कंज्यूम कर पाएंगे. Z5 ने हमें एक बहुत ही कमाल का एक प्लेटफॉर्म दिया, एक डिग्निटी के साथ में हमारी फिल्म को रिलीज़ करके एक इवेंट बना दिया है. एंड आई थिंक दैट फॉर दैट आई एम इटर्नली ग्रेटफुल. एंड आई थिंक श्री और मैं कुछ और प्लान कर रहे हैं जो अभी इस वक्त टॉप सीक्रेट हैं, बट दिस इज़ द बिगिनिंग of a long journey. And I would say to Z5 के happy birthday, और मैं wish करूँगी उनको audacity, audacity and more audacity.
मैं same, I think she covered it all. तो मैं इतना बोलूँगा कि बहुत अच्छा लगा वो भी Z5 obviously. I was always on
जो आपका डेब्यू फिल्म है आपकी कैमरे.
Yes, it's a debut movie also. और छोटे पर्दे के बाद क्रिकेट तो वैसे भी छोटे पर्दे में आता था, but Z5 on a digital platform, this is the first time. So I'm you know always been grateful to her. So thanks for showing the acting side of mine, and Z5 taking it up, I think thank you very much, and I wish them all the very best to keep going, and I'm sure aage bhi bahut kuch hone wala
hai, bahut kuch karenge. So I look forward to year 2 celebration. Absolutely. And we will have even more numbers and even more eyeballs, and like I said, audacity is the keyword. Thank you. हाँ, ये न्यूज़ का जो सवाल था मुझे किसी ने पहले पूछा था. एज़ यू नो कि मैं हम लोग लास्ट 2 घंटे से यहाँ पे आपके साथ सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं. ऐसे चीज़ों पे जब तक आपको पूरी जानकारी नहीं है, आप फ्रिवलिसली इन चीज़ों के बारे में कमेंट नहीं करना चाहिए. मेरे रग में नो कमेंट शब्द है ही नहीं, ये पूरी मीडिया जानती है. आई एम अ भट्ट एट हार्ट, आई गॉट महेश भट्ट ब्लड फ्लोइंग थ्रू माई वेन्स, एंड बोथ ऑफ अस डू नॉट शाय अवे फ्रॉम ट्रूथ. अनकम्फर्टेबल जितने भी बात है आप मुझे पूछे, मैं दिल से बोलूँगी, मगर इस चीज़ के बारे में इस प्लेटफॉर्म से मैं नहीं बोलूँगी, क्योंकि व्हेन लाइव्स आर एट स्टेक एंड वी टॉकिंग अबाउट आवर जवान्स एंड नेशनल सिक्योरिटी, यू गॉट टू थिंक, यू गॉट टू अंडरस्टैंड बिफोर यू जस्ट यूज दीज प्लेटफॉर्म्स टू मेक कॉमेंट्स. दैट्स इट. थैंक यू. एनीथिंग ऑन ज़ी? जी मैं बेसिकली बिंज वॉच ही करती हूँ. आई बिंज ऑन लाइफ, वाई नॉट ऑन एंटरटेनमेंट. आई एम अ बिंजर. जो मुझे अच्छा लगता है मैं उसे, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम अ वेरी एडिक्टिव पर्सनैलिटी. सो आई एम अ लाइफ बिंजर, सो व्हाई नॉट एन एंटरटेनमेंट बिंजर. सो आई थिंक दिस प्लेटफॉर्म इज राइट अप माई स्ट्रीट इन मोर वेज देन वन.
the favorite show is Cabaret. Please keep watching. Or, I love
Cabaret only on Z5. Watch it now.
Cabaret on Z5. And, okay, Sakib is a good friend, so Rangbaz too. Yeah, you can watch it. बहुत ही अच्छा था पटना गए थे और दीपक को मिलने गए थे और बहुत ही अच्छा रिस्पांस मिला और अच्छा लगता है भगवान की कृपा है कि यू नो पीपल हैव स्टार्टेड टू नो द रियल मी आफ्टर बिग बॉस तो अगेन ऑन अ टीवी छोटा पर्दा तो इट्स अ ग्रेट फीलिंग नाउ और पूरी दुनिया को पता चल रहा है कि व्हाट रियल श्रीशांत इज तो या आई एम थैंकफुल दैट आई वाज इनवाइटेड टू पटना एंड आई हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम She's very understandable. I know about it as Pujati says. I follow her. So once I get to know about it, I will make a comment on it. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you. He and I was a part of the celebration of the launch. तो मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है दैट नाउ आफ्टर वन ईयर ऑल्सो आई एम हियर एंड सेलिब्रेटिंग विद दैम एंड कंग्रेचुलेशंस बिग कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू द होल Z5 टीम एंड हाय बिकॉज यू नो वी हैव अनदर प्लेटफॉर्म विच हैज सच गुड कॉन्टेंट एंड नाउ दे आर स्टार्टिंग देयर ओरिजिनल फिल्म दिस आई हैव अ फिल्म विद दैम विच इज़ कॉल्ड सेक्शन 377 विच इज़ हैपनिंग एंड यू नो फॉर Like for features or for any long format, it's important कि एक platform वैसा हो जो ज़्यादा आपको restrict ना करे या आपको interfere ना करे आपके creative process के साथ and I think Z5 is one such platform which allows you to tell your story in the way you want to. हाँ जी so section 377 अब normal ये नाम है फिल्म का और ये 90 मिनट की एक फिल्म है And this is basically about the whole battle of the fight for justice for the LGBT community in our country. इसको माना जाता है इंडिया की बिगेस्ट विक्ट्री क्योंकि ये काफ़ी टाइम से ये फाइट चल रही थी और अब जाके सेप्टेम्बर 2018 में सेक्शन 377 डीक्रिमिनलाइज किया गया है एंड होमोसेक्सुअलिटी हैज़ बीन एक्सेप्टेड एज अ पार्ट ऑफ द सोसाइटी एंड ऑल्दो ये अब लीगल तो हो चुका है बट सोशली अभी एक्सेप्टेंस इज स्टिल वी हैव अ लॉन्ग वे टू गो फॉर दैट एंड वी आर होपिंग कि इस मूवी के थ्रू हम लोगों तक ये बात पहुंचा पाएंगे दैट होमोसेक्सुअलिटी इज़ जस्ट अनदर लेबल फॉर लव जस्ट लाइक हेट्रोसेक्सुअलिटी एंड इट्स वैलेंटाइंस डे थैंक यू
हेलो What are we doing?
Just they'll ask us questions.
Yes, yeah, so let's. Are you? Are you? Are
you?
Okay. Okay. Okay.
I mean, I think.
Okay. I was just been suddenly shoved here and said like.
Yeah, that's what they also told me. I said, can we get the whole team? They said, I'll call them. You go.
But we're only two of us. No one else. Hello. Hi. We're from the 377 team. Yeah. Does anybody have any questions?
Maybe so.
Well,
say something about the Z5 completing 1 year.
Oh, after you?
No, I'm done. I've answered the same questions.
Okay, hello, my name is Sid Makkar. I'm part of the film 377, Abnormal, which is going to be in March. The fact that Z5 has completed 1 year, it's a fantastic thing because it seemed like it's a platform which is making content which is going beyond. And I think 377, Abnormal, is a film which sort of speaks that it goes beyond it marks the journey of these five petitioners and it's very interesting because sabko ye malum hai ke the article 377 has been decriminalized but nobody really knows the journey of these five petitioners what happened behind the scenes what happened in the court of law
aur ye kab se chal raha hai like the fight has been going on for a long time
yeah it's been going on forever And you know, I consider myself a well-read guy, aware. But मुझे भी ये नहीं मालूम था कि इन petitioners इनकी journey क्या थी in the court of law and before until they got the decriminalization done and that's what our film is about. So yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hey yeah.
Chalo, bolo.
It was amazing working on this show.
Shall we start?
Yes.
Shall we start?
Can we start?
Okay.
Stand in front and start, Tony.
Okay.
Start.
So really excited to be working on the on Ruskin Bond stories. It's one of
no
the
one
favorites.
Can hear you. Can you come ahead?
Yeah.
Really excited to be working on the Ruskin Bond stories.
Yes, sorry, I didn't get your question. Come again. Yeah, this is amazing. You know, I was watching Rangbaz the other day. A friend of mine has acted in that. Also, I have watched the first two episodes of Parchaya, which we are producing. This is the team. And we are extremely happy. Ruskin Bond, we grew up with when we were young, you know. So we are having loads of fun and a lot of stories. We are getting an opportunity to tell to the audience because of this kind of platforms, you know. And Z5 is rocking.
Great shows Z5 has come up with, and we are very happy to be part of the platform. I think we'll be having a long journey with them, with all of us here on Parchai and many more stories.
Today, one of the shows.
So I've been with Z5 when they launched last year. I did a short film. And then with Z5 again, the second year, and this time in a longer duration of time. So I'm very happy for Z5, and I'm sure they're going to come up with more and more content. And all of us actors will have much more work and work in more interesting movies and web series and originals.
As Tonida said, I mean, this is amazing because what platform is providing us, especially I always wanted to act in such a film. It's very simple, very sweet movie, and the platform giving us a lot of opportunities. That's amazing. As they said, around 72 films and shows is going to be this year, so it's amazing. I'm going to start from tomorrow. Because our show is just released today, and I'm going to start watching the shows from tomorrow. Chandan, we have done till now 4 episodes. Out of that overcoat, the main 2 lead actors are Sajjad and Raima, and the other one, Wilson Bridge, the key actor is Chandan. Then I want to introduce you to Sumit. Chandan, tell something about your...
Hi. It was amazing. We've always been reading about Ruskin Bond since we were kids, and then I'd worked with Tonida before also, and then he called me and we did this show. It was amazing to be living the series again. Thank you.
And may I invite Sumit, one of the finest actors in our country. They are part of this series, so we are extremely, extremely happy. Over to Sumit. Shuman Mukhopadhyay, one of the national award winning director from Bengal, is directing 2 episodes, and he is one a part of one of them. Over to Sumit.
I think this is the future. I mean, web is the future, and I want to take this opportunity to congratulate Z5 for completing 1 year and accomplishing so much in a span of 1 year, you know. It's quite commendable. The pipeline looks very interesting. It's filled with so many interesting projects. And I'm very happy to associate on this show. I've been a huge fan of Ruskin Bond. I remember I met him at an airport and I was fanboying him, and he got very embarrassed. I've read all his stories. I've done plays on Ruskin Bond stories, and I get to do a feature for it. So I'm really excited about it. I haven't gotten time to watch. I've been doing a lot of shows on the web, so then if I start watching, that means I'm not doing much.
So keep watching.